Hey guys,
Banco. Today I'm gonna be doing 3 and 4 unboxings. The first one is going to be Autocognite C3 6. Come on, focus. Come on, focus. 6 Meteor Trends. So we can see there. So, first off, we got the switch right launcher. So the Autocognite is energy layer or Autocognite. You obviously know the gimmick. Blue light, stamina. Red light's attack. So there's the energy layer. QR code, if you have you already had it? You got 6 Meteor, which I actually like the Meteor frame, which is pretty decent. It's pretty cool. So
and then the most interesting driver that I'm interested in
is Trans. See, it's at the sharp point, the stamina tip. Now hold flat, which is attack. So
let's put the bait together. Then do a little test launch. Slide pretty decent. And we'll put the driver in the attack mode. I'm just gonna use the LR launcher real quick. This little launcher that came with the band. So performance pretty good. So stamina mode. Stamina. Ooh, get a little off balance there. Alright, so that's what the cross. So put that to a side. I'm going to unbox the single ones first.
I got Diamondo.
Diamondo's D2 triple XL. There's the basic launcher for the ripcord. Here's the basic ripcord. Basic launcher. Here's
Diamondo's energy layer. QR code.
Energy layer.
Triple disc. Excel,
pretty decent driver. Let's go. Yeah, she slots pretty tight, which is nice. You just launch. Let's do it with a switch right launcher. I'm a flat launcher, then tilt launch. my launch. Then I'm gonna do a battle to the end. So, type the zombies. Then this. This is the second last part that I have. So first, I picked up the Kanox and Wyvern double set. So, talk about Kanox. The energy layer, the QR code, oval, which it already have an oval, so. Then the most interesting thing about the day has to be Gyro. It's kind of like Orbit if you think about it, because it's free spinning. Put it together. Energy layer, gold white one. If you already seen this, I'll just send a thank you, then you have another part. You got a boost. Always use another boost. Then this is a kind of a dirty battle that I did. Come here. This is a battle that I kind of wanted again. Jaggy. See? Jaggy. Put it together. Slide it right. I can see this driver working really good for like Excalius, X3, Fafnir, some of my has base. Let's tilt launch. Now the biggest thing that I'm getting, again, I think I've already unboxed it on channel, I don't know, but it has to be this. Go ahead and get it open and everything so I don't have to do anything. There. The thing that I'm getting again, so if you could guess it by this piece, you'll know what I'm getting. You guessed it. First string launcher Excalius kit. And you're thinking to yourself, why would you get it again? You only broke two of them. I just missed the feel to it. It's pretty nice. Sorry about the light. And well, bam. Alright, so that string launcher, which would be the golden Excalius. Bam. Golden Excalius layer.
And then we got a force.
We got a force disc.
One of the most aggressive drivers of the game, like simulators or whatever game.
You got the extreme driver or hunter.
Sure, no, because hunter is not. It's not as wild. Put it together, slides perfect. Let's go. It's been so while since I hold this. I'm used to holding my alarm launcher.
I even remember it like being like this. I can't believe I used to use this in videos. Go. This is one of the string launchers I'm using. Or this is gonna be a string launcher I'm using for now. Alright, so what metal am I gonna pick to make a better wall? It's gonna get Kinox. So this is gonna be Kinox versus all of my unboxing videos. Here we go. Excalibur. I thought on it. Right off the beginning. Kinox standing up. Excalibur got shut down by Kinox. One to nothing. Oh, Lordy, that's a double burst. So, K-Dogs won it because I'm only going two battles. But K-Dogs won it. Alright. Well, let's use the white run. To a stop, Wyvern took it. Alright, so Diamond News is next. Diamond News got bursted, so Kinox wins that. Means it was a 2-0. Final bay is gonna be Cognite. We'll put it in one time balance, one time step attack. Hard shot by both of them. Okay, Nox, brother. You bursted Cognite. Let's see if he could do that with the Change Driver. And full on attack. See, brother? There's really no reason to even change the mode for Cognite, because it's just gonna change anyways. So, let me. I'll do this. Yeah, so. Alright, here we go. Shot by Kinox. Kinox saved you. Cognite. Come on, brother. Okay. So, Chaos or Kinox won this. God. Alright. So, that's gonna be the end of this video. Hope you like, subscribe, and comment. And always shout out to my boy, Kimbo Slice. 1305 and Swordtex. Go check them out.